wrestler admits to being hands on, rarely sitting down, and always on the move. Whether he's reviewing the latest.